That's gonna be a heck of a hill to go back up. We don't get it, my mom might be happy about that one. I stopped and got that side of the other camera. There was a bunch of poison ivy right there beside the road. I go, yeah, that little boy ain't gonna go and get out there. Look at that. Horse fly from hell. See him?
Yeah.
He's still gonna take off. Jeez. He said, come on out. I want to chomp on your flesh and make you go, ah. I'll get some, it's always a over here, so this would probably be show you how dry it is right now. Because these things should be full of water, the holes. Son of a pup! Are you up there to the roof? No. On an evening such as this, my horse flies like crazy up there. I'll do it again. Hammering my elbow into my coffee cup right there. It hurt. Did they say Toby?
Toby Lake.
Toby Lake. We're going to go back there and investigate. Probably won't be out too long. Because, actually, we ain't going back there. Well, we could, but I ain't tearing this thing to go up.
And we're not just selecting some of our favorite songs to play on Pop Rocks, we are selecting entirely artists that we have played with before. So we got to play RFK Stadium Green Day once, and they blew the lid off RFK Stadium, which is why it has no lid anymore. We had a lid before we played there with Green Day.
But the trend these days is lidless stadiums,
so yes, that's cool. I think Green Day started all that. Anyway, their show was incredible. At the end of the show, they smashed all of their rented instruments because they've flown in Green Day, so everything was supplied by a local rental company. They smashed it all, made a pile on the stage, lit it on fire, and then Billy Joe played Good Riddance, Brackets.
That's his favorite.
Stage, so yep.
Guitar. It was one of the greatest rock and roll moments I've ever seen, second only to them leaving the stage being screamed at by the rental supply company. You guys are gonna have to pay for that stuff. And Drake will say, whatever, dude.
On main road ahead.
Here's Green Day with Good Riddance on Pop Rocks. Seriously.
It's not a question, not a lesson in time. they missed the bumps.